Today's video, like the title suggests, is Sova lineups for the map Ascent. If you're new around here, if this is your first time at the One Tap Valorant channel, I highly suggest you hit that subscribe button so you're up to date on all of our Valorant content coming your way. If you enjoyed today's video or if you learned a thing or two, make sure to drop a like. And if there's anything you want to say about today's video or if there's a future video you'd like to see, let us know what that is in the comments down below. Without further ado, however, let's get started. My favorite recon dart looks like this. So from this corner here, if you look up at this corner and do one charge like that, your dart will land on this back wall and it scans all of A site. With this information, you can see if there's anyone sitting on A site. If you don't get any scans, you can assume they're either sitting door, they're hiding in this archway or even past this archway here, or they're under heaven, or they're in heaven itself. If you want to do that same arrow, but you don't want to go all the way back there to set it up, you can actually also do it from this corner here. All you got to do is aim for the flower pot to the right of this wall here. So right around there should be good. Do a one bounce fully charged dart like this, and it'll land on that wall and do the exact same scan for you and your teammates. If your teammates keep dying to an enemy standing here at the beginning of the round, they try and fight this enemy A main, but your teammate dies because they're not that good, you can get that early information for your teammate by standing in this corner here, and then right when the round starts, do a one charge max velocity dart there. And once again, this dart will scan anyone here, making them either shoot out the dart, which messes up their crosshair placement, or they'll run away and hide from the dart. Either way, your teammate is no longer dying to the enemy standing right there. Another great arrow that you can shoot from this corner here is off of this windowsill here. Again, one bounce, fully charged, dart it, bounces off the wall, and it lands in this corner here. And this will scan heaven for you, but it also scans a little bit of garden as well. So if you have a teammate walking up cat, this will get them some good information. If your teammates are running from A main onto site, it'll scan heaven for them. Either way, you're gonna get some pretty good information. Speaking of cat darts, if you have a teammate walking up cat to tree, what you can do is from this right corner this time, if you aim underneath the windowsill, right where this flower bed is, so right around there should be good, and you do a one bounce fully charged arrow once again, this arrow this time will actually land on this tree here, and this tree helps you scan all of tree. And because of that, your teammate walking up cat can now peek with confidence because they know if there's someone in tree or not, and now they can split A with you and your teammates and help you take A site. A great early round arrow to help you take mid control is when the barrier drops. If you do a one bounce fully charged dart from underneath this lamp, so right around here should be good. What happens is your arrow will land on this wall here. And what happens is it will scan anyone standing close to these arches trying to watch tiles or top mid. But this dart up here where it lands also scans market. So if you have an enemy sitting here with an operator, guess what? That dart's gonna scan them and it's gonna make them make a decision. Either shoot it out and then re-peek, or hide from it and wait for it to fully scan before the re-peek. Another solid dart you can do is from this corner here. If you do a one bounce, a two charge dart where this wall meets this wall, so it's a little bit right of that, so it bounces on this closer wall, something like that should be good. What happens is it will land in the back of mid, like that. Not only that, but again, if you have an enemy sitting here with an operator, this dart will scan them, forcing them to have to make a decision. And this can help you get that mid control like we talked about from tiles. When taking B site, there's a couple of darts you can do. For starters, just do a simple full charge dart off of this tree here, and this will scan the site, this will scan lane, this will scan stairs, and this dart will help you as you take B site with your teammates. You can also just send a simple fully charged no bounce dart through this window so it lands back here. And this scans most of the power positions again. So from stairs, you'll get scanned. From spawn, if they hide back here, they won't get scanned, so just be wary of that. From market, especially from here, this dart will scan them. Lane doesn't really get scanned, but you can also use your drone to clear that information out as well. Some other useful darts that you can use from this corner here. If you do one bounce, fully charged darts off the P, you get a nice dart here that scans logs, market, lane, switch, and this gets all the close angles as you take B main control into B site. You can also do one to the left of the fish. Again, one bounce, fully charged dart, boom. What happens is this will do the same thing, scans log, switch, lane. This will help you take B site as well. For some market control from this corner, what you want to do is bounce it off this bottom left corner, one bounce, fully charged, boom. And this will scan the enemy sitting here with an operator. So if they're sitting here like this and that dart lands, they're gonna again have to shoot it out and then reposition or hide behind here and give up their map control as you take B main control as well. Those were attack arrows. Now let's talk about defense arrows. Starting off with A and A main. One of my favorite A main darts to throw is actually from B switch. So from this corner here, get the middle of your owl drone to line up with this line right here. So it's gonna look like this on your screen. And then what you wanna do is you wanna do a two bar charge. So it's gonna look like this. Now what happens is your dart will land on this wall and this will scan all of A main. And especially if you have a teammate sitting here, they can get some easy information and maybe even an easy kill. The next dart is for tiles and a little bit of mid. So from this corner here, what you wanna do is aim at the top of this floating island and then do a one bounce, two bar charge like this. And then your dart bounces off this wall, lands on this metal thing, and it scans tiles. And like I said, a little bit of mid as well for your cat teammate or your mid teammate or even yourself if you go from that corner into market. To scan B main, what you can do is from this corner here, get your right bounce box, the very tip of it, to line up with this corner here. And then what you want to do is a one bounce, fully charged arrow like this. Then what happens is your dart lands in the doorway, which scans inside of B main, but also outside of B main. So if the enemies try and hide from it, they're still gonna be seen by this dart. If you have a gun like an Odin or even a Sheriff, what you can do is do a one bounce, fully charged arrow through this window, and then shoot through this wall with your high penetration weapon to get yourself some easy kills. Another solid arrow you can shoot is a very simple one from market. All you gotta do is do a fully charged arrow through this right window. Any one of these is fine, one, two, three. But when you shoot it through there, you get to scan inside of B main and even a little bit of the entrance as well. And with that information, you can see if enemies are going B or not. Now, if your teammates are screaming for help on A site, but you're stuck at B, a dart that can help them is if you aim between this red tarp and this plank. So right around here and do a two bar charge like that. This dart will land in A site, so when the enemies are pushing out of A main, this dart will catch them. And with this information, your teammates can hold down A site and you're technically helping them even if you're slowly rotating from B site. Now, if you're retaking B site, however, and you wanna get a dart to land inside a boathouse, what you wanna do is line up the edge of this camera with the edge of this window, and then put your fully charged one bounce arrow off of the wall underneath this corner, so right around here. And then what happens is your dart will land in boathouse like this and get all of this valuable information when you retake B site. If there's enemies underneath heaven, so if they're in anywhere under these corners here, what you can do to shoot them through this floor for an easy kill is to aim at the top of this box and do a two bounce, fully charged recon dart like this. It'll go underneath heaven, it'll scan enemies if they're there, and you can shoot through this floor, like I said, for some pretty easy kills. But there you have it. Those are some of my favorite Sova recon darts that you can use in Valorant. Like always, thank you guys so much for watching. If you've made it up to this point, I wanna remind you guys to drop a like if you've enjoyed this, subscribe if you're new around here, comment down below letting me know what you think of today's video, and also if you have any ideas for a future video you wanna see here. If you want more Valorant content, you can always check out my personal channel, youtube.com/boldchaos. However, I'm gonna get going, so I have to say now is stay safe, and remember, every day above ground is a good day.